the actress who started her film career with a string of multi-starers and went on to become the unconventional actress of Bollywood is none other than Divya Dutta. She is the one who won the National Award for the Best Actress in a Supporting Role for her spectacular acting in Irada. In an exclusive interview with Lehren during the release of the film, the talented actress spoke about her film Irada, her role and overall experience. Take a look.
You had people like Arshad Varsi, you've had Nasiruddin Shah, the great actors with you there.
Right.
And yet you held your own. So, you know, does it, have you come to that stage where who's acting with you doesn't matter anymore? You don't get intimidated by anybody anymore?
Intimidated, I never was by anyone,
okay.
But it really matters who you have with you, because I think acting is about reactions.
Mm-hmm.
And if I had an Arshad with me, he was spontaneous, absolutely, mm-hmm. and he would just do these little impromptu stuff on the set and play with something.
Mm-hmm.
And it was fun to react to him, because his was more of a silent stuff. I was the one who was going on yapping. So there were things that we kind of said during the shot, during a running shot, which wasn't there in the script.
Okay.
So all these things happened. So it matters who you are with. The better the actor, the better for you.
Okay.
And these stalwarts, if you have with you, it feels great that you're working with them and sharing screen space with them.
Right.
Like I was doing this face-off scene with Shabana Ji in Jock and Duster.
Yes.
And for me, she's somebody I totally look up to. And this was something I was like being mean to her again.
Yes. It was a very mean role you did in that.
So I was tense, I was anxious. And after the shot, she just patted me and she said, "Your eyes speak," and they helped me so much in the scene. So she was so generous, and I think that's something I'll remember all my life.
Okay.
Because it came from her. So same, I'm saying these actors, when you are with them, it really takes you one notch higher, or
it
maybe
does.
Many more.
Okay, When you did Irada, did you realize that you were going to be really making such an important statement? About pollution, contamination.
When I read the script, of course, you know you want to be saying all that and being a part of all that corruption and how the nexus works. Mm. Yes, of course, I was aware of it.
You were aware of it.
Yes.
Okay. And you wanted to be a part of it because you did think that it's a very important message to send out?
Honestly speaking, Marthi, I did it because I liked the script. For me, it wasn't like I will do it because I have to send this message out.
Okay.
That is important. Mm. That came with it as a plus point that you're being a part of a good film.
Okay.
You have a good role. You have good actors with you. And this film has something really important to say. So all that, I think, together makes something that you would want to do. But that just, I mean, I don't think I would. There are other ways of doing things that I would do. This film was, for me, a film and I was an actor.
Divya also spoke about her Bollywood journey, success, heartbreaks and many other secrets of her life.
It's been a long journey. It's been a huge trial and error of stuff where you start with multi-starers doing this. It was called this Manisha Kurala look-alike. And then it was like, get this kid who acts like that, who looks like that.
Yeah.
And from then on to find some meaningful roles and then make your own space there. I think it's been a great journey. This kind of cinema wasn't really prevalent. There was commercial films and there was art cinema as such. So there were two different things. So for me, the natural thing to go to was to be that stereotypical heroine, and I did start off doing that, though I was slightly ill at ease because I didn't love dancing. I adored dancing around trees.
Yes.
I loved doing all that. I've in fact done an item number with Govinda, which was like a dream come true for me.
Okay.
But there was also something
else. Which one was that?
This was a film called Chote Sarkar.
And
I remember I was so nervous to dance with him, but it was brilliant. Just so much energy on the set. And I've done all that and more. But there was something I wanted to do more than, and because from school and college, you were called the actor. So I was like, yaha toh nobody's calling me that. So I'm just called this cute kid on the block. I need to do something more. So gradually these films just came by and I let them happen to me. So it was not like it was a decision that I took. These films happened to me and I took them on.
No doubt the actress had an incredible journey, and we wish she keeps on entertaining us through her films.